I know you've been creating a ton of images using ChatGPT's latest image generation tool. You've even created a Studio Ghibli-style image of yourself. But what if I told you that you could take it up a notch? You can actually take those images and animate them, all powered by AI, for free. In this video, I'm about to show you some free tools that you can use to take your ChatGPT images and turn them into animations. So hit that subscribe button and let's roll. The first thing we've got to do is create our image. We'll head on over to ChatGPT. You can then go ahead and upload your own photo or use a photo of a character. I'll go ahead and upload my own photo. And then all you have to do is prompt ChatGPT to alter the style in the way you want. You can ask it to make it 3D, Pixar, Studio Ghibli, Lego, whatever comes to mind. Our image is ready. Now we can go ahead and animate it. And you can animate it in multiple different ways depending on what you're trying to create. Let's say you're trying to create a viral style video for social media. Let's say you want to create something for TikTok or for an Instagram reel or maybe a YouTube short. A really useful tool that you can use is called Viggle AI, and you can try it out for free. Viggle AI is super cool because it can take your image and copy the movements from a video. Head on over and then you're going to upload your photo. And you can pair this photo with a video. You can upload your own video if you want the character to match the actions of that video, or you can choose from one of the templates that are provided. Viggle provides a bunch of templates that you can use from popular videos. I'll go ahead and choose this one. The results were fantastic. It copies the movements exactly, but it's our character in the video now. Go ahead and try it out and let me know how it goes in the comments below. All right, so Viggle AI is what you would use if you want to create a meme style video of your character. Well, let's say you want to create a video where you have your character speaking and make it a little bit more interactive. Well, that is actually quite fun to do. The first thing you want to do is figure out your audio, and you know that the best AI tool to use for audio is ElevenLabs, hands down. I put a link in the description below. You can go ahead and check it out. The voices they have are on point. They give you some free credits to use every month so you can get started with it and try it out and use it for your video. You can go ahead and choose one of the voices in ElevenLabs.
I just love talking about movies, you know, TV shows.
If you spend your whole life waiting for the storm, you'll never enjoy this. Just trust yourself. Then you will know how.
And then you've just got to put in your text and it'll go ahead and convert the text to speech in the voice that you've chosen.
Hey, want to learn how to use AI without feeling overwhelmed? I've got you. On this channel, I break down powerful tools and tricks that make your life easier, whether you're working, creating, or just curious. If you're into saving time and staying ahead, hit that subscribe button and let's do this together.
This tool is quite powerful and impressive. Okay, we've got our audio ready. Now it's time to animate the character. The first tool we're gonna try out is Hydra. Now you might have heard me talk about Hydra in some of the other videos, and that's because I'm really impressed by what it can do. And if you've tried Hydra in the past, let me tell you, they've made some major enhancements. It now has some great lip syncing capability. Now, once you have it open, click right here on the video, and then you can go ahead and upload the image that you've generated with ChatGPT. Upload that, and then you're gonna go ahead and upload your audio. You can choose to upload your own audio or use the audio that we've created using ElevenLabs. Then Hydra, it will allow you to trim your audio or even change the voice. Lots of capabilities. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and click add to video. The great thing about Hydra is that it gives you a lot of control. You can actually prompt how you want the character to move. Type in the gesture you want to see or the animation that you want to see, and it'll go ahead and create that. I'm gonna prompt for a talking head video with hand gestures. And now you can select your aspect ratio and your resolution. The max is 720, and the duration is going to be auto. Try this out with your characters.
Hey, want to learn how to use AI without feeling overwhelmed? I've got you. On this channel, I break down powerful tools and tricks that make your life easier, whether you're working, creating, or just curious. If you're into saving time and staying ahead, hit that subscribe button and let's do this together.
might be surprised by the next tool because it comes from CapCut. CapCut recently released a new video model called Dreamina. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. So you're gonna head on over to dreamina.capcut.com. I'll add a link in the description below. And once you're there, you're gonna head on over to AI Avatar and upload the image that you've created using ChatGPT. And I'm gonna also upload my audio from ElevenLabs. Now, Dreamina is a little different because you can't prompt for the exact gestures that you want. The AI will just take your image and decide by itself what kind of animation should happen. All you have to do is click generate and take a look at.
On this channel, I break down powerful tools and tricks that make your life easier. If you're into saving time and staying ahead, hit that subscribe button and let's do this together.
The third and final tool that we're going to talk about is Kling AI. And let me tell you, Kling AI is becoming the new king of AI video. If you haven't tried it yet, you're definitely missing out. It's not only great at lip syncing, you can even prompt it for the gesture that you want to see. To access the tool, you're gonna head on over to the Kling AI website. Again, I'll leave a link in the description below. Now, once you're here, you're gonna head on over to video, and then you're going to upload the image that you created using ChatGPT. And here at the bottom, you can describe what it is that you want the character to do. I'm going to say a lively character in a studio, smiling with expressive hand gestures. They've even got DeepSeek integrated so that you can enhance your prompts if you like. I'm gonna try it out. All right, now that I've got the prompt optimized, I'm gonna use it to create the video. And I'll go ahead and select 10 seconds. And when I generate that, you see the video come alive. Now it's not lip sync. So we're gonna go ahead and select the lip sync option. And it takes you where you can type out what you want the character to say. You can choose one of their provided voices, or you can go ahead and upload your own. All right, click generate and you've got your video ready to go.
Hey, want to learn how to use AI without feeling overwhelmed? I've got you. On this channel, I break down powerful tools and tricks that make your life easier.
And that's it, folks. Some free AI tools that you can use to change your ChatGPT static images to animated videos that you can use as a marketing tool. You can use it in your e-learning. You can even use it on your social media. And the virality on these ones are spectacular. If you enjoyed the video and you're not subscribed to the channel yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video.